Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Cancer. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Cancer, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, guys. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, guys, Cancers. And I also have a pick a card love reading after this general energy. So if you are interested to watch that, you can stay tuned for that, guys. So that will follow the general energy. So we have 10 of cups, hermit and page of pentacles in reverse. So in your situation, Cancers, you are thinking about something deeply, maybe what you need to do next. You have happiness, contentment in your heart about certain things, but for some of you there is some thing that has come up suddenly. It can be some kind of a news, it may be an illness someone has, maybe in your family or your friend or this person. It may be something negative for some of you, so you are thinking deeply what you need to do today, guys, Cancers. And you are in a good position in life. You have that happiness and contentment, but this sudden negative news, a bad news in your situation, that is disrupting your peace and harmony that you have in your heart. And you are a very knowledgeable person, intelligent, and you have good experience. So you are thinking the right thing to do today is to rectify this situation, guys, to come out of this difficulty. So for this person, you are thinking for this person how to bring them out of the situation, how to get make this person become all right very soon. So this may be your energy or their energy towards you, guys, Cancers. So let's see what is the card. It is a change in the wind. So this card just means that there are changes coming in your situation today, guys. Maybe in this love, maybe in this relationship, maybe certain things are stirring up. Just like we said, some unexpected news is coming in your situation. Something which you are uncertain about, which is not clear. You may have many doubts. So these rough times are just an opportunity to understand this person and understand your own self. So these tough situations will bring out the truth you have in your heart. So you will be really happy when you look back at the situation in your future. So this may be a turning point in your life, guys. So but you need to understand that even this situation will pass. So you need not worry what are about the circumstances that are happening today. You have to take shelter, remove yourself from this difficult times. Maybe take time, be patient, think clearly, then act, then do what you need to do today, guys, Cancers. So for your career situation, we have soulmates. So it just means that there is someone in your career situation, someone crucial for how things are supposed to go in your career. Maybe this person is influencing certain changes in you, maybe positive changes. or it can even be negative changes to bring that learning in you. So this person is crucial for your growth, or this circumstance is crucial for your positive growth, Cancer. So that is what I see with this card, Cancers, for your daily energy. If you are interested to watch the pick a card love reading, stay tuned for that, guys. That is coming up right now, Cancers. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first deck and this is your second deck. So whatever your situation is, you can think about it in your mind, meditate for a few seconds in silence, then choose the card that comes to you first, so that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence, guys. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. So what do we have here? Better light. So this is the oracle card for you all, for your situation, guys. It may be something in your career or personal life, in this relationship. So this card just means that you have to be a witness today, observe your situation from a distance. Maybe when we are too close to our situation, we are emotional and we may not see, we may not be able to analyze the details and motives for that, what is making that other person behave in such a way and what is triggering them today. And we may not have that clarity because we are too close to that person or too close to our situation. So we need to step back if you want a clear vision, that clarity in your circumstance. If you are a witness, if you become a witness today, you will simply see things more clearly and you will know what is the right action today in your life or in this connection. So what has to be done, you will know, and you will be able to fix things, guys. So that is what this card is about. So this card invites us to give space, make space for ourselves, so we'll be able to listen to the right things and we'll be able to fix our circumstance. So let it be something in our career or something in our personal life. So we have to step out of that emotional behavior that we have that detachment in our heart and see our situation from a different perspective. So that way we will get that clarity, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys. So for those who have chosen this card, so let's see what is the second card. For those who have chosen this card, it is Snow White, purity. So that is what this card is about, guys. It stands for purity, triumph of that pure heart today. And whatever challenges or whatever difficult circumstances you are facing, you will not change. You stand by your ideals, with that truth that you have in your heart, and you are a very trustworthy and loving person, caring. You are devoted to the people you have in your life. It may be friends or this person you love. You are kind and your innocence, you are uncorrupted heart will shine through difficult times you are facing in your life, guys. So even when people around you are trying to harm you in some ways, you bounce back much more stronger, much more mature and much more ripened with that light of experience. And you have people with evil intentions towards you, around you, but it has not made the way into your heart. So you do not reciprocate their jealousy, envy, or their bad intentions. So you have that goodness in your heart, and you are a very trustworthy and loyal person, pure heart, guys. So in your life, you may be in some difficult situation right now, but you are going to come out of it shining bright, showing people around you what you are made of, guys. So that is what I see with this card, guys. For those who have chosen the second card, this stands for purity and triumph of the pure heart. So you are a person with pure intentions, and there is never going to be a failure in your life, because you are a person who is really truthful to what you have in your heart, and you stand by your values and ideals. So that is what I see with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.